Alright, let's continue on from where we left off. I already saw what I had to get. Wait, so the Goddess of Blossoms is a freaking statue?
Goddess of Blossoms at 1,000 meters. Large jerk matter signature in the vicinity.
Oh, there we go. Whoa, what is that?
At last! The gate went walking in our place sealed. Is it at last? Once it is destroyed, the whole...
Are you kidding me? The Goddess of Blossom is like the Statue of Liberty?
Now to roll out the red carpet for an award-winning alien invasion!
No, we can't risk damaging the statue.
Ultra high res imaging on the way.
Luca!
Readings nominal inside the statue. The super reactor is still operational.
Alice, full speed ahead. We're going to get back that statue. Wonderful 100, prepare to deploy on deck. We've got new rules of engagement. I'm approving the use of unlimited form. Make the most of it, and get me back my goddess.
Roger, Shirogane drive limiters deactivated. Engaging unlimited form.
Elements and atomic particles from space. Wonderful ones are able to form a limitless energy source for their sending suits next generation Shirogane drives. This is emergency operation mode, unlimited form. Disabling their Shirogane drive limiters, they push their suits to reach new levels of remote energy capacity. However, this power comes at a cost. Extended operation in unlimited form can cause considerable damage to team members, and an overheating drive can explode with teratons of force. The ultimate weapon is the ultimate double-edged sword.
Alright, so...
Where did this child come from?
sea to the stratosphere!
I'm talking to you, the spiky-headed freak!
Hold it right there, invaders!
The cosplay brigade returns! The look of futility on your faces is absolutely wonderful!
Oh god, a wonderful pun.
Just give me a second to smash your beloved goddess into 1.735 million little pieces. Give or take 3 or 4.
Daiku watch she revived.
Wonderful one to blow! That cyborg monstrosity is our target! Team, unite up!
What's this? Virtual Victor operator's manual. Left stick to steer while holding ham. X and Y to fire, B to speed up. I'm probably gonna have to get the heads out of it. Go. Shit, why did I let go? That's pretty neat. Third-person shooter gameplay. We got him on the ropes. Use the anchor to get... Here we go. I need this guy. That's awesome. Okay, here we go. Nope! Pretty neat. A ton of damage. That doesn't work. Shit. I'm totally gonna fucking die. Now I press the dodge. Before I actually do, I need to get a lot of soup. Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna do it. That should do enough.